Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Oh, did you need something?
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to wipe one from old Rorik's stead.
Let's not waste any time.
Ragnar did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of both battles in gold he had made.
Yep, now we just have some guy named Mudcrab Hunter. Alright, sure. Mud. Okay, there's the woman in the back.
Who's that guy?
Mysterious merchant.
I'm all. Take a look.
Shoot! Oh, ancient dragon. Oh my god. That is stronger than ours.
It is?
Oh, yes. Look at it. Look at it.
Oh my gosh, there's so much crap.
There's so much special stuff here. And it's. Look at the pricing. Okay, that's 76 armor. That is 25 more armor than what we got now.
Yeah, but it's not worth it right now.
Not right now, no. Like, but I'm just saying, that's ridiculous.
The tomes, though. Summons Alduin.
Summons Alduin?
To rain hell upon your enemies for 128 seconds. Oh my gosh, that's a spell tomb. Summons the dragon. Summons dragon. Summons dragon. Summons dragon. Dragon, 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 dragon. These are all dragons.
What the hell?
Oh, that's great. Oh. I don't want to get a cheap dragon, though, for right now.
So okay. Dragons.
Eh, no, I want to wait. Wait, we'll be fine for a little bit. Until... Wait,
oh, this is my shield. Probably not going to ever use it.
No, boy, potions. Potion of ultimate healing.
You already know what he has. He just looked at it all.
Yeah, no. Let's see it again. Dang, son.
Summons Alduin.
Frick. You want to wait and just save it for that?
Yeah, I kind of want to buy
save it
a Conjure Alduin for like our major outside boss fight.
You know what, dude? I want to send, like... Oh, yeah. For our... I want to send Alduin to fight Alduin. I'm really curious if our Alduin will be pink.
Oh yeah, two pink Alduin. Yeah, just fight her. I'm already recording. This is going to be our cold open. Whatever.
Alright, wait. Oh shoot, oh, yeah. So he does fall.
So we just have a guy called Mudcrab Hunter.
Keep walking, Softgut. I'm more woman than you can handle. The heat of the battle is the... That... And a true Nord never misses a chance to test. You've been taught.
Oh, you got a grudge. Okay.
They wanted.
Oh, they're all they tough and things. And I don't like them. Let's fight.
Oh, we don't fight. To
die. Oh, you can't fight.
No, because. Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
Dude, you are freaking everywhere.
Okay.
I'm cool with him though.
My crab hunter.
I'm still here.
Wearing brass armor.
What do you need to take?
I didn't need to trade anything.
Freaking got a dwarven sword and a dwarven. Don't take his stuff.
I'm not taking his stuff. I'm gonna give him a freaking helmet.
We don't have any helmets.
Oh, that's true.
You stole our helmet.
Oh wait, you know what? I'm gonna give. Do you wanna give him this?
Oh yeah, that'd actually be cooler than. See, because that doesn't give us very much armor or very much protection. Mm-hmm. But it'd be cool on him.
It would be.
Because we could look at it.
All right, let's go. Let's go, sir. Good. You have ridiculously good stuff already. Let's go. I didn't even know that was a follower until Oh my gosh, you're with us. That is awesome. Come with us, sir. Come with me. Oh, those doors are wide open. Look at that. Those doors are wide open. Okay, they are ready for a dragon to waltz right in, huh? At least its head, anyways. Alright, let's take a helmet.
Shoot. Yeah, that's just gonna be our cold open.
I should probably give him a better weapon, though.
Unfortunately, half the audio is missing, but I don't care.
Keep that. Okay, so this is ours.
Yep, we want that. And we're gonna give him our cool hat mask thing.
Should I give him this?
No. You could actually dress him up as a Witcher.
We could, but then he wouldn't have as much stuff. Like, he wouldn't have as much armor. I'll wait.
We could upgrade that Witcher armor, you realize.
Yeah, I will eventually. When it's upgraded, then I guess we can give it to him. Thanks with you.
What do you need to take?
The most feared Witcher. The Crab Hunter.
The Crab Hunter. Oh, boy. Wait. Oh, yeah. He goes with us to go fight the crab.
Oh, that's what you're supposed to be for. To go kill the giant crab.
Yeah, you're not going to go to the crab yet. He's just gonna follow us. Prepare out. We're going to give you the mask. Give. Dude.
We'll put our hat back on.
Let's go.
Dude. Alright. Items. Apparel.
There we go. Cool.
Dude, that's awesome. Dude, that looks good on him.
Yeah.
Let's go, sir. Let's go. It's a quick save.
This is going to save when you go out the door.
Oh, okay. Makes sense. Alright, let's go fight that dragon. I think we're ready.
All right.
You ready, sir? I think you are.
Mud crab hunter.
I remember it.
Need something?
What are you looking for?
Oh, he's looking for that one chick in the bar. Not the one that we're supposed to beat the shit out of to, you know, win her trust, but
the... You fight the dragon now?
The other one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go fight the dragon.
You realize I killed that guy without... wait, you weren't there with me. I killed that guy without, like... touching him.
Wait, can I just buy a backpack from you?
I just shot him.
Can I just buy a backpack from you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can. It's 50. It's gray, but we can always change it later. Actually, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, gray actually would go with what we're wearing now. Oh, no, it's brown. Whatever.
It's fine. Color removed. How cool is that?
Mayo.
Items.
Sweet.
Apparel. Oh, so the swords will have that. I'm cool with that.
It's fine. The warm sands. Oh.
Oh, I'm cool with that.
It's cool. I like that.
Alright. Wait, does it still have all the swords? Yes, it does. It looks like I have boatloads of swords anyway, so
yeah.
It doesn't matter. Alright, sir, let's go. Let's see if I can jump. Come here. Where'd he go?
Mudcrab Hunter. Come with me, my friend.
Sir? Where are you at? Sir? Where'd he go?
Where'd Mudcrab Hunter go?
I don't know. He'll come up eventually, I'm sure. They always do. They always, like, disappear. Whenever I played, they always disappeared somewhere, and then they always came back after I had fought something and started fighting something. Like, oh, you're here again, huh? Just in time for fighting.
Eh. Alright.
I'm cool with that, though.
I'll be alright with it. As long as he shows up again, because we gave him our cool mask.
That's very true. If he doesn't, then I'm really pissed. There we go. Okay.
How could we kill him?
That's true.
He's a... That rat bastard.
No signs of any dragon right now.
I'm not trying to find a dragon right now until he freaking appears. Then, yeah, that would help be here.
Just run in there. Just ignore whatever.
I just know that. Okay.
Yeah, you can just run up there, go stand on the stairs, and he goes, "Ah, oh, look, he's dragon!" Shoot him.
These stairs?
Other ones.
Oh.
The ones into the castle. Port. Hole.
What's that?
Tower thing. Oh, that over there? That's another castle.
Already?
Nah, yeah, it's a bandit camp, but there's nothing really in it.
Okay. Unless this mod changes it.
Those are just annoying bandits. Maybe. There could be something new in it.
Look, he's still here somewhere. Oh no.
Giants.
I'm still talking.
Oh, hey, we can go help that poor lady with
Giants.
Kill kill a couple giants. Kill us.
There he is.
Take a swing at him. Quick, quick, quick. I was hoping he was gonna die for you.
Dude, instantly regret it. What is up with you? You're just all like, oh gosh. Holy crap.
All the wind is that's pretty not, strong.
That is not Alduin.
Wait, that's not Alduin?
No. Alduin's the main one.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Alduin doesn't attack yet, does he? No, 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 no. You're right. I couldn't remember. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Really? Yeah, you're right.
Oh, you're right, sir.
Of course. Thank Come on, that. Crow. Killer.
That's helpful, sir.
Thank you. Thank you for your assistance.
Thank you for, you know, doing that. I have a bad feeling that I think the mob that I put on here may just screw us. So, good save. I really
what
hope that's...
What do you mean, Cade?
Dragons are wild. Oh, gosh!
Can I go? Or do you want to fight him?
I kind of want him to die.
Alright. Because you got to shoot him with a bow. And... Okay, not today.
The guy's here! Is he here? Or is that just a magician?
I think I'm someone with a really cool bow.
Oh gosh. Here, you do it.
Everything's on fire.
There you go. Thank goodness, though. Oh, good. He's here. Okay, good. I can hit him. See how good, huh?
Oh!
Holy
oh
crap!
My God. That did nothing. That did nothing!
Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna take off that mod! I'm gonna take off that mod! I'm gonna take off that mod!
We are at. Well, keep in mind, we're at level 4 and we're wearing dragon. We're wearing dragonbone armor and we're at level 4.
Yeah, but that did nothing. That literally did nothing for us.
I need to put on. Quick, let me grab some steel arrows so I can shoot it. Do what a.
It does nothing. It does nothing! Maybe it's safer to be up there.
Okay. No.
Part of me wants to get rid of that mod.
We're not getting rid of it.
We have to.
We can't. We that's the rules that I just made up.
Yes, but when they one-shot you like that, it's just no.
Well, that makes it just even more fun now, doesn't
it? Does it? I think not. Oh, we don't even have the bow cooking. Alright, I think you should go up back upstairs. Back upstairs would probably be better. That did nothing!
Start Frostfall? No, not.
Yes.
Yes.
Sure.
We'll start freezing to death.
It's okay, it won't save.
Okay. Let's not reflect about.
Back to how much the wilds have taught you about yourself over the last several days. You recall a book you had lost that was full of wisdom that country. On a whim, you open the pack and find Jarvis' guide in Skyrim starting back to you. It's been there, blah, blah, blah. Some of it. You push aside the thought of the thumb through the pages and carefully place it back, knowing that there's something you can trust. But...
All right. You look at a book. Thank you. That is what it just...
Yeah, sir, that was good. Oh, cold or harsh or Skyrim? I can't see that. That was instant death, by the way. It doesn't matter, just don't save. Unless we kill it. I think seriously though, I think we should change the mod. It's doing too much damage and we're doing absolutely nothing to it. I think at this point there's I don't know what the frick.
What the hell? I mean, I wanna at least see one
one
millisecond.
Everyone died, by the way.
Yeah, I'm aware. I'm fully aware.
Everyone's dead.
What the fuck? Buff go. Did I shiver and drop my bow? Something?
I really hope not.
That'd be dumb.
That'd be extremely dumb. Just hold myself tightly. I really hope our follower isn't dead. probably is. He's not doing anything. He's dead.
Oh, I love you, Pillar. You are my best friend. Oh, no. Okay, we're going to take off that mod if I... If I'm able to, like, harm him mildly in some way, shape, or form, then sure. But, I mean...
Boy. Dude, that guy literally was hiding in there and died the second he came out. Go inside the tower. Go inside the tower. Go inside the tower. Maybe you can archer him from inside the tower.
Okay, more steel arrows.
Arrows. Nothing.
Iron arrow, sure.
Research.
I just need more arrows. I just don't want to run out of arrows.
Oh, more arrows. Boy.
More arrows. Okay. Hide in the tower.
Not like in the middle section. There's a hole in the middle section.
Oh, there is?
Yeah, there's a hole in the middle section.
Oh, yeah, there's holes.
No. Like in the middle. Oh, he's still alive! Like there, right there.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Bethesda. Tisk, tisk. This is literally the same castle model that they have in the beginning town.
Ha!
For shame. For shame.
Hey, how long have you played this and you never noticed it?
True. I never went in here. I'm gonna die. Okay.
Don't quick save.
Everyone, I think we're gonna remove that mod. We'll be back after this.
How it feels to chew 5-gum. New 5-gum. Stimulate your senses.
Yeah, it's gonna be easy. Yeah, I had to remove a mod which made dragons almost impossible to kill. Yeah, I'd say this isn't... Wait, what the... Teleporting around. Got it.
Yes. Food. How to drink some ale. Oh, you're out here now. Thank you. land. Land, please. Stop shooting out fire. Land.
Alright.
Really?
Wait.
Why are you over there?
He obeyed your command, but, I mean, it was immediate.
Well, kill him, man! Kill him! Do it! You're doing good. That's good. Now where are you going now? Oh, that was a sharp turn there. I thought I was gonna nosedive.
Okay, here he comes. Nope, never mind.
Alright, where do you go? Go now. Jeez.
Okay. Oh, there he is.
Okay, now you're on here. What the ball, you jerk! That was a slither. You slithered away. You're like,
okay, he's gonna land again.
Mine. Your soul is mine.
Come here.
Alright. I'd say this isn't the most exciting of battles because we know we can kill him. With relative ease. I mean, it's not like the wolf where it's like, oh, over and
really?
Over again with the... Why is he over there?
Stop going places. Opposite. What's over there for you to fight? Seriously.
What is he fighting? Like Jeet?
Wait. Why are you guys here?
Like Jeet and some Somali pirates, apparently.
Alright. Thanks, Dragon. You brought in the hood. You brought in the Somalian hood. Alright, bring it on. Fight. Me. Stop spitting on my face.
You're gonna die.
I'm good. I'm fine. I got wine. I'll be good. Where'd he go? There you are. Come here. You are glitchy as I'll get out. Ah! Where are you going? Really? Really? You just gonna... Okay, sure. There we go. Oh, did you land on somebody? Because I think I heard some screams from those guys. Yep, you did. You just gave birth. Cat? Oh, dude.
I think Redguard? What are the names? Redguard, I think. But they're holding pirate swords.
Hey, dude, how you doing? Yep, your aim's perfect. Actually, I don't know how to do that. Oh, gosh! You're there!
Come here. Die. Eventually. Please. Miss.
Bish.
Food. Break the line. You're Bash. Almost dead. You're like halfway dead, I think.
Halfway, pretty good. Accurate.
Yeah, keep on shocking.
There he comes again. Got a bloody face.
Yeah, I can smack him in the face with my club.
Come on. Ah.
Ugh. Thanks, guys. For some reason, they're immortal. To the fire. I'll get light again, I'm cool with that. Come on.
I mean, if you really want to, you can just kinda bash those Red Guard guys in the face and just save us some quest time, yeah. Because, I mean, you're supposed to kill them anyway later on, so yeah, you could just kill them now. You're about to die!
I'm good. I got wine.
Alright.
Knocked you out a little bit, no?
Alright.
Who's gonna die first? Me or you? Me very soon if I don't break some wands. You're upset, man. Got some bad breath. Some tacos. Some sangria. I died.
Oh, are you.
Oh.
Is he tearing you apart or are you tearing him apart? I can only see butt.
Oh, God!
Oh!
It was both! It was both! He was about to, I think
he was about to kill you, and then you jumped on his head and smashed his skull in.
Oh, nice. That was nice. How's that feel? How you feel? I'm feeling great. I mean...
Sweet, we can use that to upgrade our armor.
Head there, but I think we're fine.
Another Axe of Embers. Oh, Mace of Embers.
You did good. So did all of you. Really, can we kill these guys?
No, you'll get a bounty. That's what I was saying. Like, in the midst of combat, if you accidentally happen to kill that guy... Thank you. Look! He did a thing. Bye.
Report back to the Jarl. Alright. See you guys. No point in talking to you. It's a great battle. Wait. Should I talk to you?
No, he's just gonna tell you you're joking. Dragonborn. What do you mean?
Back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did.
Oh, that explains everything.
Chip on the dead bodies.
Oh, yeah. A lot of free iron arrows there.
Maybe.
Yeah, if everyone died again.
Probably not. Nope, not really. No one really died. Oh, assassins? Really? Now?
Oh, the assassins are attacking?
Let's go over here. I'm gonna go right over here.
Why? Why are assassins attacking?
I'm ambushed. You're ambushed. I'm ambushed.
Well, we're surrounded by our friends and allies, so I think it's a really dumb... There they are.
There they are. Hey, oh, you guys are almost dead, by the way. Just gotta watch. Oh!
Okay. Yeah.
Kill him, man. Kill him. There you go.
Alright. Yeah, take his outfit.
I like his outfit. Take some bread.
Lockpicks. Oh, sure. And yeah, take his outfit. It's a cool outfit.
I'll do that.
Put it on mannequin. These are our trophy kills.
Oh!
This shot him in the eye and stabbed him in the back.
Jeez. Take some arrows. Alright. Alright, you did get our arrows. Oh gosh.
Oh, it's just a mutilated corpse.
Take that. Do you really need all these?
Nah.
Yeah, we can sell them, I guess.
Sure.
How much carry weight do we have? Oh, we're
fine. Well, ample.
We're fine with selling these.
Remember, we earned 50 pounds more carry weight?
Yes, yeah, true. What do you got a bow out for? I mean, I'm not going to question it since you just killed off all those guys, but... Why do you got a bow? I feel like there should be more guys.
Hmm.
No?
Alright, well, let's head back to the castle.
Alright, we'll do that. Look!
Oh, yeah. Guy.
Dead guy.
Ooh, take a shield, take a shield.
Why?
Because you can only ever get them now, unless you want to kill a guard.
This one?
I like the shield.
Alright.
I usually collect them off of each person.
Should
each
we own. Make it just a dummy of him?
Sure, if you want.
Alright, so we'll just have that, shoes.
There we go. That'll do.
And then we'll go back to the dragon grave if you want. Oh, wait. Yeah, ooh, yes, thank you, wine.
It doesn't have anything else.
Right, damn, we're gonna take his head, though. Where's the dragon?
Oh, the dragon's to your left. It's on the road.
Hey, I'm wondering if he's always going to stay there.
Might be. Maybe that's a good chance.
Why is your body still there?
There we go. Now we have a guard.
Should we take it? Sell it?
Actually, yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty good value. Why not?
Stop doing it.
I mean, we are really rich, but whatever.
Well, we need to save up for
Oh yeah,
summoning of Alduin.
Alduin. That's just a spell, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a spell. You just keep on summoning them. You can summon them over and over again.
Yeah, if we just refill our mana, we can summon two Alduin.
Oh, boy. I'll probably only use that, like, in dire need, and we, like, have nothing.
Oh, we can also have that guy and Alduin at the same time, couldn't we?
Yeah, because he's just a summon.
Oh, we don't even summon him, the game does, so nice. Still don't know who that guy is.
Don't know.
He just kind of comes.
Like, I already, we're kind of looked through all of the add-on stuff that we put on here. I couldn't find it. What the frick? What was that?
It's the shout. The guys.
Oh, was? Oh, there's a shout.
Yeah, it's those guys up there.
Oh. Okay.
They're Jon Kamdovakin, and Thors is still off the thing.
No.
No, they probably give me a head.
Okay, so where is it? Is this the drunken? Where's the drunken? Water stables? Nope. That's the stables. Oh, never mind. The drunken place is going to be at the other town. We really want that. Really got the other guy. Because really curious. I'm curious if we could just take all his stuff.
Yeah?
And give it. He's like, hey.
We could actually just take all the gold armor off of him. Not dwarven armor off of him.
Yeah, and just give it to the other guy.
Pretty much, yeah. That's of almost equal strength, not of, but you know what I mean. Like, it's high tier. It's high tier stuff.
Yeah, the Jordan stuff.
It's just before this.
Gotta run.
That's as far as I've ever gotten, was Jordan stuff.
I opened up the gates, thank you. I love the whole open thing.
Yeah, it's so nice. No
long
waiting.
Home. Breeze room, as it says.
Breeze
room.
Home.
Breeze home. Auto saving, good. There you go. Alright, sir. We're literally going to have to get rid of you right now. Probably a good idea. What? Am I stuck in a hole?
Yeah, you fell in a hole in the house.
What the frick? Can't get out. What?
Oh.
No, what the frick?
Your house has assassinated you.
It has. I literally can't jump.
Alright, great. Just reload the autosave, man.
What the frick?
Well, wait. No, I was
it's
about to
fine.
Say, you could try and kill that guy.
No, oh. I'm not gonna do it, because he can't die.
Well.
He can't die. Alright, so watch out for the freaking hole in the freaking floor. What the frick?
There's a hole. There's just a hole.
And it just stops you. Jump. Sure.
I was saying about that last time we went through here. Oh yeah, now we can drop off more of our junk.
So let's put it's here. Yeah, we'll sell it.
We can put our fork in there.
Alright, so store.
Oh, keep the bone. We can upgrade our armor.
Oh, okay. I'll do that. Keep that in there.
No, you gotta keep that.
keep all the dragon claws. I think they're weightless anyway. Anyway.
Books. Put them there, put them there.
Jowls.
I keep that in there. Ingredients. Bone meat, don't need that in there.
More green pills and red pills. Wow, that was way too slimy. Why are you getting rid of our ingredients?
I'm just putting it. I'm not gonna use them now.
Yeah, keep them on you, man. Don't get rid of your ingredients.
Alright.
Never get rid of your ingredients. Oh well, it's buried in the chest now. Ingredients are almost weightless, except for troll fat and elephant things.
Well, it's at the very beginning, so let's just get, you with this?
Yes. Daedric Heart as well.
Did you want to increase it?
Yep.
Skills. I don't feel like we got very many of them. No, never mind.
You can leave the troll fat in there. It's fine. It's pretty common.
Keep all those in there. I want to give my other character this.
Oh, yeah. The Falmor armor.
Yeah, and then give him, like, the hood. The black hood.
Yeah, that actually would be pretty cool.
And then give him this cowl.
Oh, yeah.
And that should be good. Alright, sir. We're just gonna talk to you.
Let's get going.
Try something with you, which means we're taking everything you own.
Yep.
And we're gonna go get to the other guy.
What do you need to take?
Everything. We're gonna take the dwarf shield, mask, and sword.
Oh, we can't take his armor.
That's fine.
Lead on. That'll do.
That'll do, pig. That'll do. Alright, weapons.
Already have dwarven stuff. Well, I mean, other than the bolt.
Store.
And store the shield, too.
Shield.
There we go.
Alright, now let's go back to the better
guy. Don't fall, no.
Really need to fix that. We need to go somewhere we can fix that issue. Can we fix that? I really hope so.
Yeah, I think we can.
Good, because I don't want that issue anymore. It's dumb.
On the floor.
Literally, I couldn't move. I couldn't jump. Couldn't do anything. Why? Why is there a hole?
Why is there a hole?
I could really screw somebody over.
Fortunately, there is the autosave there. Yeah, it's upgrade our stuff. Right. Wonderful.
Wait, should we upgrade our armor or our hammer?
Our hammer. I think the scales go to the armor.
Right,
so, bone to hammer. Nice fine hammer.
Yeah. All right.
Oh wow, that upgrades the value of it quite a lot too. Yeah.
It doesn't really help the damage.
Yeah, just keep. No, I mean it's because it's fine. Fine's a very minimal upgrade.
Okay, craft.
But trust me, we're gonna kill lots of dragons throughout this thing, so I don't really think it matters.
This workbench.
Okay.
Nah, we might change stuff later.
Wait, go back.
Oh. In my opinion, I think we should
change stuff. Oh yeah, dragon bone for... No wait, go down? Oh yeah, dragon scales go to that. Well, you should upgrade it.
Why?
Because we have the stuff for it, and why not?
I want to wait till the chest armor.
No, it's dragon bone for that.
Oh.
Yeah, you can have to upgrade one of these things with the scales.
Alright.
We already have the full set. It's not like we need to make it.
I'm going to keep the hands.
Okay. The hands.
Crash.
Go for it.
I'm not going to keep the helmet, probably.
You don't like the helmet?
Well, it's the whole whatever else we fight. I don't want to waste stuff on.
Oh, because you want the hood eventually, I'm guessing?
Yeah, I just want hoods and stuff. I like hoods better.
Like the mask thing and all that? Yeah, don't blame you.
Map. Alright, can we go back to...
Let's go to,
Where's that? Riverwood. Is it Riverwood we need to go to?
Yeah. I don't know.
Where that guy is?
I don't know.
Oh, Well, I guess we'll have to do it and figure out myself.
What guy are you talking about?
Oh, I haven't told you yet. There is a really good OP character. That's the whole reason why I'm getting rid of him.
Oh, this guy. Yeah.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to hire us. There's just dead bodies everywhere.
The bodies are all still here.
This is just desolate. This is just desolate here. This is just no. My gosh. Oh my gosh, this looks so bad.
It's just corpses everywhere, this all is, the time.
This is the end. Is this the end? I think this is the end.
Yeah, it's the end.
This is the end. Good. Alright, let's talk to him. Giant. Okay. We're stuck at level 4 for some reason. I'm curious if we've leveled up a whole bunch and it just hasn't told us.
We might have. Go for it. Yep.
Okay, so health.
Yep. Health. Magicka.
Shoot. Stamina.
Stamina.
Jeez.
Health.
Alright, we're a little late apparently. Smithing, heavy armor, we can always get that. Two-handed, one-handed, and just right now I'll do two-handed. Cause extreme bleeding, great swords, power attacks with two-handed weapons cost less stamina, which is something good that I like doing.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Attacks with warm hammers ignore 25% of armor.
All right.
That's also good.
Let's get some other things. I mean, you know.
Skills. I don't know. Archery. Need that. Oh, we can't right now, I guess.
Yeah, you need to use archery. I need to use archery more.
Oh, shoot.
Don't put it in there. Not yet.
Do 40% more damage.
Oh, all right. Fine.
60% more damage?
Sure. Yeah, off screen, I might just grind up a bunch of enemies with a bow, because I like using bows. And I want to be able to, I want to make sure that I'm able to use them in the future.
What do you want?
Especially like the gun that they give you.
Oh.
May the gods watch. Looks like you got someone already.
Is that the guy you're talking about?
Yeah.
Let's get going. I'm heading home, if you need me. Hmm? Let's not waste any time.
Warp the fierce.
I'm still here.
Share things with you. Alright.
What do you need to take?
Alright, he's got some iron stuff.
That's always good.
That's it.
Alright, so weapons we're going to be giving you. Actually, we just need to go back to the old place. So, apparel. Yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. It also kind of works.
Alright, come with me, sir. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yes?
Actually, wait. Let's see if we can buy some alcohol while we're in here.
Oh, yeah, that's probably a good idea.
We need a room.
Anything to sell?
Take a look.
Good. All of your alcohol. All of it.
B!
Mead. Take all that. Nothing. Nothing. You always get some of this later. Try to get all your alcohol.
Mead.
Mead. And that's good. Alright, we're good.
Alright then.
Alright, whatever. He just bought out the entire store. Fine.
Need something?
Trade pebbles for goods?
Take a look.
Huh. So they hit. Oh, good.
Oh, that's what the pebbles are.
Damage, health, poison recipe. It's 57.
Sure.
We're gonna make. I'll make recipes eventually. What is this? Invisibility potion. Nice.
Alright.
What's this?
You want to know a way to make things much worse for us?
20 minutes.
Is if we start the Dawnguard quest line, because then vampires, along with everything else, will be attacking us all the time. So not only will we have to be worrying about all these magical enemies attacking us, but we'll have to worry about vampirism along with it.
That's good.
Yes, we want that.
So,
we already have that.
I did. Oh, okay. They have this one?
No. We don't have any healing. Just take all the healing.
Healing hands.
Healing hands heals your... yeah, what's heal other? What the hell is that?
I already got this one.
Heals 75%.
Points, but not undead. Antioxidant machine. Oh, it heals, like, our summons.
Okay. Cool.
Ooh, well, we can always get that later.
Oh, yeah. You can get those,
Oh, shoot. Talk to you, though.
Yeah.
Trade pills for goods. Trophy. Ultimate
badness. Sure. What the hell? You need more pebbles.
Alright.
I wonder what the hell Trophy of Ultimate Badness is.
I don't know.
I'm gonna start collecting rocks.
Yes, we are. We're gonna collect rocks. Let's go. I guess we can collect rocks while we're inside.
Okay.
Alright, well, now let's go home, sir. We're gonna go home. We're gonna meet the family. Personal family.
You are my family.
You are my family now. Yes. Ah, let's hope this guy's as OP as they describe him as. And I'm really curious, do we do more damage the higher level we go?
Yes. We do a lot more damage.
Okay. Which means we could have done way more.
But damage. The enemies also get stronger as well.
Oh. Okay. Oh,
they're always stronger than us, except for dogs.
That's sad.
Well, I mean, they use the wolves because they're uncommon as a measurement system.
Oh.
For you. But now they are common because of the mods, so.
Oh.
It's just gonna be kind of funny. We're just gonna whack some wolves to death.
Alright.
Oh, right.
Let's give him.
Make him look like a white run guard. I don't know.
So, this one?
Oh, yeah.
And then.
Completely forgot about that.
Keeping out of the mask. The mask that he has now. Better Daedric sword for him.
Give him Daedric shield as well. Along with it, may as well.
No, I want to give him. He can deal with it. He's different than everybody else. He can deal with it.
Oh, he can deal with it. Alright.
He can deal with it, yeah. 14 damage, 16 damage, and 7. So it's. Give him this because it's lighter.
Sure.
We've stopped. What is it?
Basics of steel.
What do you need to take?
Alright, so I need to give you weapons. Give me this. Give this. Oh shoot, never mind. I'll just give you that and just trade you back the other thing. So it's a dagger.
Alright.
And then apparel. Give.
Alright.
You look so much better, sir.
Got the ultimate badass now.
Yes, we do. Alright. Alright. Good. Can you deal with them? I feel like I thought you could deal with them. In that case, I'm actually just going
to
give you this.
I think it might have to be... He might dual wield if he only has two of the same sword.
Oh, that makes sense. In that case, we're going to give you the Daedric shield.
Take back our sword, if you wouldn't mind.
Oh, I will. Alright, trade something with you.
What do you need to take?
Alright, so I need you to keep that, since that does more damage.
Oh.
Alright, so we're going to take that from you. take all of these from you so you don't use them.
Ah, yeah, look at that. When he took them, it,
Parry with all the swords?
No, when he had two swords, he had two sets of two swords. So, when you took two of them, it took all four.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, you just need to have two swords.
Okay.
Yeah.
Awesome. Weapons, alright. Apparel, you're gonna have this. Let's give that to you.
Yeah.
Alright. Don't fall in the hole.
Quick saving!
Alright, now let's go turn in the thing, the Jarl Balgriff.
Yay. And now we have our infinite, our really good bodyguard, hopefully.
Hopefully.
Depending on which weapon he does more damage. With whatever it is.
Cool.
Can't remember which one does better, but... I just know that some of them do 50% more damage than...
Oh.
Yeah. Increases. All right. He's your level, but he also increases per thing. So whatever weapon that you have gets 50% more damage too. So he looks nice. All you need is a white hood. If we find a white hood, we're giving it to you, sir. All right, we're gonna check the store. Sure. Okay. This guy, I hate him, but. Only because he's a jerk.
Sometimes. Yeah.
Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's. Oh, a bit of this.
A bit of that.
Alright. Ale, thank you. Take that from you. Nothing. Wolf pelt.
Nah.
Do we need arrows?
Nah, not iron arrows. We've upgraded to steel arrows. Orcus arrow, buy those.
These?
Yep.
Cure disease, magicka healing. Yep, gotta have a healing potion.
Chaos shield.
For 1 minute.
Chaos shield effect for 1 minute. Okay, maybe. Sure. Why not?
Can flee for 60 seconds. Cool. Healing, 10 points, we got that. Straw, tanker, tomato, cloak, runner. Skull. Wooden sword.
You can actually use that.
What?
You can actually use the wooden sword.
Seriously?
Yep. When we become really high level, I want us to fight something really low level and just, not even that, maybe just something, and see if we can kill him with a wooden sword.
What is this? Oh. A cloak. Yes!
That actually kind of works. If it's white, it would really work with your thing.
I mean, we can always buy more later.
Oh, yeah.
But, actually, I kind of want to get that now. Later. I like having a cloak. That's nice. I think they have more cloaks in here, so I'm going to go check.
Oh, yeah.
And they both sell different things, so I'll talk to you.
Adrian.
Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Yeah, talk. Alright, so do you have a cloak? I thought you did. No? That's some new stuff, though.
Nope.
What about the...
Ooh, that's a nice bow.
It only works for so much. Oh, it's a flea bow.
Yeah.
Yeah, you want these?
Sure.
These are the orcish things you're wanting.
Yeah, it's just good arrows for... I mean, they're better arrows than steel. That's the only reason why I want them.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Alright, let's see if there is a better bet.
But yeah, I think between episodes, I think I'm gonna just go around and start killing things with a bow to make sure that it levels back up to where we are with the Warhammer.
I have so much stuff on my back. It's great. I'm not used to literally. I always
literally having an entire thing on you.
Yeah, I always feel naked whenever I'm. I always feel like I really wish I could have something else on it. Welcome to war, maidens.
Now don't. Feel like an actual adventurer.
Yeah, this feels more realistic. I would actually have a backpack with me. Because really, where do you hide all that stuff?
In your mallet space. I don't know.
There's nothing really.
No. No. Oh, arrows, yeah.
Need those. Because you'll use them. I won't. Alright. Good.
Good. Good doing business.
Good, sir? Are you good? I think you're good. Alright. Yeah, just wait till we get, like, the... Is there a white mask?
No.
Okay.
Wait, a white mask? Yeah. Like, you mean... Oh, okay. Yeah, I think there might be.
Okay, so then eventually we'll skip to you. And then if we ever find a white shield, we'll have that, and then we'll give him the glass weapons. And we'll upgrade glass.
Ah, yeah.
So that he can have a theme.
Why aren't we going to, castle?
Yeah.
No, I mean, like, you know, talk to King.
Shoot. Yeah, talk to him. My bad.
Talk to Jarl Balgriff.
Let's go on an adventure. Talk to the Jarl. I mean, there's not much to talk to, I guess, but...
Eh, it'll do. Wrong place. You're going into a graveyard.
Oh, okay, it's a bit of
Nope.
Still there, buddy.
Still there.
Still there. Thanks for wasting my time. Actually, it was a dollar. He wasted a dollar.
He killed himself over a dollar.
Was it worth it? I rolled that into space here, Ted.
Just like how he fell from the sky.
I believe I can fly. No. You touched the sky, then regretted it instantly. I don't know if you did one of those Looney Tunes things where he was like,
"Why are you going?" Just held up the sign.
I'm gonna fall.
Oh no.
Oh no. Alright. Creepy man.
Good. You're finally good. The Yarl's
been waiting for you. Where are you?
Oh. Sky. So what happened at the watchtower? Stuff.
Everybody
things.
Died. Things. West Jar was destroyed, but we killed the dragon.
I knew I could count on Irelef,
but there must be more to it. Don't you dare look at me. Stop looking at me. Just because I bought a house from you doesn't mean anything. Go away. There's something called the Dragonborn. Yes.
Dragonborn.
Dragonborn.
What do you know about the Dragonborn?
I don't know.
He kills people and
stuff.
When
the dragon died, I absorbed some kind of power from it.
You are the Dragonborn. Wow, amazing.
What if somebody else killed it? Does that mean they're the Dragonborn? Is that maybe they would have absorbed it?
Masters of the way of the Dragonborn.
Yeah, like Dragonborns aren't actually just born into it. Just whoever stabs the dragon last. Like,
what if it was somebody else? Well, it was one of the kids.
Kid just throws a pebble at the dragon, dies.
Go.
Oh, he's giving us our new title, our horrible bitch. That's what I call her, because she is a horrible person. I do not like her.
Nice.
I've sworn to carry your burdens. Well, hey, she'll live in your house. Oh, that's not a good thing.
Oh, that is not a good thing at all. For her?
Yep, her. Lydia.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house call. It's an honor to serve you.
Yeah, don't really seem to enjoy it.
What does a house that I'll do? As my thane, I'm sworn to your service. Cool, you can go do that. I'll guard you.
Cool, bye.
You can go do that.
Keep talking.
Go to my house. Clean it up. Do something.
Put a floorboard down. Thank you.
Thank you. Please fix that floorboard. Be careful. You might break your legs. Or accidentally hang yourself. I forget that.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Alright, yeah. Wait, is she also following you, or is she just going to your house?
I don't know. about to find out.
Oh, okay, no, she's not. I was about to say, you have 2 followers now?
Yay.
That would be breaking. All right. Yeah, I'd say we should probably cut it here.
All right.
All right, well, see you next time.